Welcome back to the channel, guys, and today I'm back in some more Beyond Two Souls. Continuing off where we left last time, we are no longer with the CIA. I don't remember where we were last.
Exhausted and thirsty, and I have no clue where we fucking are, so just play nice and give me a break, okay?
You don't get a break. It's hot and we're in the freaking desert. What's that? There's a building over there. Asshole. Didn't stop for me. Nothing? That rock is probably burning my ass.
I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm dying of thirst. And everything's fucked. But it's gonna be okay. Leave me alone, Aiden. What?
There's a house right there. I just saw a while ago. Or a building of some sort. So we can get out of the sun at least.
It's okay, Aiden. There's no reason to be nervous.
Check the barn over here. Well, can I look at the horses for a sec? Cute horses. I can't go through the gate and pet one of you? Fine, I'll check this barn. Somebody had to have been living here, because the animals are still alive. Alright, let's go back to the front of the house and see if we can knock on the front door. Or maybe I can't. Somebody's moving around in there.
Hey, I'm so sorry to disturb you. I'm just looking for some place to spend the night, and I was hoping that...
You can't stay here. Sorry.
Please. It's gonna be really cold tonight. I have nowhere else to go, and I promise I will be gone by morning.
I told you you can't stay here. You need to leave now.
Mende oste. Ya iya. Ya. Espazo. Akuri nao. Dobone. Zarahe. Edine.
Ote ye. Katnoast ad. Bendako. Adoth kath. Ado a bendago no doth do.
It's okay. You can stay here tonight. Come in. What's your name?
I'm Jody.
I'm Paul. These are my sons, Corey and Jay. My mother, Shimasani. Don't be surprised if she doesn't answer you. She hasn't spoken in years. We're about to have dinner. Would you like to eat with us?
Yeah, thank you.
Gotta rehydrate.
We don't see many hitchhikers out here. Can I ask where you're headed?
I just keep moving from day to day. I guess if I keep going long enough, I'll figure out where I'm headed.
I see.
You guys are really far from everything here.
My family's lived here for generations. I was born here. I'll probably die here. I tell my boys to go. I know there's nothing for them here. But, they want to stay with their grandmother and me, so...
Yep.
This is the, first ranch that I've seen in miles.
There used to be more of us. Many have left for the city. It's a hard life out here.
Especially since there's not much for the horses
to eat out
there. Do
you breed horses?
Yeah. Mustangs. We also have a bunch of churros.
Churros?
Sheep. We sell their wool and milk. It's not much, but it keeps us alive.
Something's happening.
Sleep.
Jay will, try to your room. Night.
Are you coming?
I'm right here.
You stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
What I hear? What do you mean?
You value your life? Lock your door and don't come out until the morning.
It makes me wonder.
What's got them so scared? It's a very strange place. Don't worry. Tomorrow will be a long way from here. Good night, Aiden.
Stay in your room. No matter what you hear.
Sounds like stuff is going down.
Shit. What's going on here? Aiden, find a way to open that door.
Triangle, I forgot what button it was.
Please, Judy. Just do as I ask.
I think I'd rather just go back to bed now. I just didn't want to deal with anything else that happens that night. Creepy.
Exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside.
Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
Sure can handle that.
I
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Judy. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
I did only knock one bale down. Nothing. I wonder
hey,
where
Jody.
They get their hay.
Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jody. Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
It doesn't make sense to live in the desert. There's not fucking shit in the desert.
Is it true that your grandmother hasn't spoken in years?
Yeah. My father said she hasn't said a word since my great-grandmother died. That's gotta be 30 years.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house and...
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself. And don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me. I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jody. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
Well, I guess I better get back to it, or... Paul, get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jody.
anything else need doing, Paul?
No, but maybe the boys could use some help.
Okay, I'll check.
Let's see what they've done.
Whoa! Whoa!
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? See, Ashki? It's not so bad, is it? Admit it. You kinda like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
Okay, I just possessed a horse.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
Has cool water, I hope. I thought someone was following me. That's creepy. Something's about to happen. Crown.
Then the guy left running, and you know what? He was never seen again.
To lock up the house.
Just go to your room, Jody. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.
Can I not go to my room? I want to go to my room. I don't want to get harmed. Any sort of way. Aww. Well, I guess I gotta go. I definitely don't want to go outside. Why? Don't make me go outside. Can I just talk to Paul? I guess I've got to go outside. There is a sandstorm, so...
You to stay in your room. You could have been killed.
What's happening here? What was that thing?
You should have listened to me. Stayed in your room.
You have to tell me the truth. You have to tell me the truth now.
It's Yeitsu. He wants blood. That's all he's interested in. We can't do anything about it. You can't fight a spirit.
Spirits don't live in this world. If he's here, there's a reason.
Which means Jody's gonna try to fight a spirit, Zaiden.
You remember, Ashley? We're friends, right? I'm just gonna put my foot in the stirrup and climb up, okay? Figure out how to go forward. Hey, what do you think, Ashki? We're doing pretty good, huh?
That horse is gonna have to tell me your secret. Listen, I'm headed over the pasture to tend the churros. You wanna come?
Sure.
Let's go. Yeah!
Look, I know you don't want to talk about it. But I really need to know what happened last night. Your father knew the spirit. It's not the first time he's come, right?
Yeitsu has always been here. It comes at night and steals souls. The old ones used to say, it's a curse. The price our tribe had to pay for living on these lands.
And the ghost that's around the house. Do you know who they are?
My father says five spirit guardians have always protected our tribe. They come at night to prevent Yeitsu from killing us. I don't know if it's true, but Yeitsu has never managed to get into our house. My turn to ask you some questions. What are you really doing out here in the middle of the desert? It feels like you're running away from something.
I guess I'm just trying to forget. You know, make a new start. Maybe I'm just running away from myself.
You're like us. You also have your dark secret, don't you, Cody?
I have to tell you something.
Got interrupted before she could tell him about the entity.
Oh, she's that?
Aiden.
The bad boy, Shuck, I eat on, she in the dish in.
That was Paul. There's no water at the ranch. Something must be up with the well. I'm gonna have a look on my way back.
I can go take a look if you want.
Don't know if you'll be able to do much.
I'll do what I can. Where's the well?
It's over there. It's got a windmill. Shouldn't be hard to find.
Okay. I'll see you back at the ranch.
Okay. See you later.
Tumbleweed stuck in it. Nobody there. Let's go check that out. He pointed an arrow that way. All right, we're setting off on our own little adventure here.
crown? And why have I been brought here?
We've been brought here for reasons unknown. There's something shiny over here.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
Back towards the Civil War, I think.
An entity massacred the soldiers in the fort. Could it be Yatso?
Yes, I do have to find out. I gotta go this way.
I saw in my visions.
Let's first do this one over here. Okay, I guess I can't do that one first. Or maybe I just gotta use Aiden the entire time. Thank you.
these ritual masks. Thanks, Aiden. There's no talisman.
I've got to go, and in a hurry.
Mother gave it to me, like her mother before. She also gave me this.
It's the last talisman. Summoned it here.
Your ancestors. They summoned Yaitsu here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit to kill their enemy and gain revenge. Turned against them. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yeah, Itzo is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were wrong, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought the entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. Look, I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
Thank you.
damn hole. Get back to your dimension, damn it. Like she's breathing.
Shimasani!
Has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
Yep, both of them's gone.
Of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
Is it wanting me to go this direction? I guess that's a no.
Your decision is made. You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jody. For us and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here. Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jody! You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
I kind of thought she was.
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Hope she don't get pulled over. She ain't got a plate. She ain't got a registration. Not a title. Nothing. What the? Those two just came out of nowhere. Navajo. Alright guys, I'm going to end this video right here, and I'll see y'all in the next one.